You know the kids are asleep.
It is indeed.
You say the freaks come out at night. The freaks come out at night. The freaks come out. We could just pass the mic off and everyone can come up and talk about their fetishes.
Yeah, do it.
You could try to make it rhyme if you're cool. If not, it's okay.
I'm already having all night.
You're ready, Kat. I see you. You're like stepping up. You want me to make them up and see if they're accurate? Okay. Connected. I think somebody messed her ass up in prison, you with it. She was getting some head from a lesbian inmate. She was blowing some D by security, wasn't she? I think that she was moving her ass up on consignment and not being confined into her cell. She was throwing her behind to the warden, and he was awarding her with the dime. I think that she's shaking and moving it back with her behind. I think she was lessening her prison time by sucking the right D. I think that she comfortably, yeah, your girl ain't stuck with me. But she out here, yeah, she outside of the flow and busting free. Yeah, you know she had to shorten her time. She hit up the bail bondsman like, I'll work with that, right? She said she doing whatever it takes to get out of prison. I don't blame you, girl, because that shit is in heaven. Yeah, you wanna get out of hell, sometimes you gotta suck it. I understand how it goes, but me, I wouldn't touch it. I'd sit up in that cell and fucking ride away. But some people are different, they wanna get the fuck out when I fuck today. I really don't blame you, I fucking understand. Sometimes you gotta dip low, pop the rubber band. Yeah. Drop it to pop a rubber band. Yeah, yeah. Sometimes you gotta do some shit that you don't wanna do. Sometimes you gotta get a little nasty, ain't it true? Sometimes you gotta go ahead and cheat up on your boo. Sometimes you gotta fuck around and find out. Sometimes you gotta go get a rebound. Sometimes shit gets nasty, this is messy. We are not perfect people, yeah, you know sometimes they let me go ahead. Yeah, sometimes life's a test, sometimes you just gotta not be at your best. It's okay because you're just a spirit trapped in the flesh. It's alright, sometimes you gotta just give up your soul. Just a little bit, it's okay. Who's controlling it today? Catch a vibe and catch a wave. Everything will be okay. Long as you learn the lesson, you're about to see. We can test your boundaries. Where the heck are we about to be? Bound to the sea, I be going and flowing up, flipping the moment whenever we doing a thing. I just wanna go and throw it back, crack like boomerang. I just wanna see what happens if I go ahead and let go with the law of attraction and I get instead. I just wanna tap into my magic, I get fed by that universal energy that's coming through my head. Okay, I wanna see what's free will and what is fatalism. Let me break it down, maybe I can create a vision. Getting out of this prison, they tried to box us in. I'm inside of my body and so I'm watching it from a third perspective. I'm checking in like, what's this? Is this my avatar and why does it persist just to keep on going? Going through this cosmic mist. Is there some kind of a point that I missed? Well, I just wanna figure it out. I don't wanna be thinking about all the time when I'm giving it out. Might just take a different route, sitting down and fucking around to find out. Rewind now, let me take a time out. Okay, I'm about to climb up Jacob's ladder, make a sacred pattern up on the rings of Saturn, so I can think about the ways I was making waves. Everything's connected, it's a ripple and it goes back in our way. Like, oh, like, hey, everything's connected, everything will be okay. Like, oh, like, hey, I got wings, so let it lift me away. What you say? Come on. Hey, yo. Hey. This is a wave, we riding that shit up today. Woo! My name is Fungi from Love. And I'm grateful to be here with you vibing on my birthday. I can't wait for my set tomorrow, we're gonna have a whole lot of fun. I wanna make some noise one more time for this fucking glorious band right here rocking with me. Want to come up and talk about your fetishes or really talk about anything? Who's sucking toes? Come on, Kat, what else you have to say?
Yeah, I'm not a really good rapper, but I like to pop my ass cheeks, and I will wipe my butt with toilet paper, and I don't give a fuck. I'll talk about anything, because I like
establish you.
what you think I'm rapping for? It's only so I can tell you that my ass is yours. What you think that I be rapping for? I don't have to say consent, you know my ass is yours. Let's go. Give it up for KY and Cat.